Well, hello there. You need to be measured today. Okay. Have you always felt like you were this size? You just... I'm gonna go... This is a representation of your head. And just generally everything else about you. Okay, here we go. So I'm gonna start here. Some measurements here, to here, here, to here. We're gonna go up. I'm gonna cross-reference, just like this. And then we're just gonna circle in. And we're gonna do some dot points. Let's see if we can't just line all of these together. Okay? Good. First, I need to know are there any previous measurements you have for me? Mm-hmm. Okay. What about your left arm? Right arm? Okay. And I can work with that. Let's see. Now, just really quick, if you will just hold still. It's business time. Just take some preliminary measurements. Well, let's see. A few of our first numbers are a little off. That's fine. Okay. Just, I have an eye for this. I'm just gonna draw really quick down and try and get a placement here. I'm gonna make some marks and then I can measure from these marks. Just 2. Mark 3s. Ways here. And over here, just. Okay. All right. Crossways. 3.1. You are a superposition. Very good. Okay. I just want to compare. Can you extend your arm? Here we go. Oops. Good. Okay. Extend your arm. Still. Let's go straight from your forehead, just. Closer. Okay. I just want to check this color on you really quick. Maybe you're more of a teal. White. Yeah, maybe. Have to measure your vibrations here. This is how I find what color you are. It's an odd vibration you're working at, but I can dig it. Can you just stand straight, arms set, back straight, straight forward? Thank you very much. forehead. Corresponding marks would be. Perfect.